One other small thing I would suggest doing is just cutting down these threaded rods. I would figure out the length you need and cut them so you have just enough.